So what were you trying to hide from me the other week when I was out the room recording you? You were saying things like stall her and block Eve. So were you really mad when I was recording you while I was outside the room? You really didn't like that experiment, did you? If you were really mad, then I apologise. So I noticed when I was out of the room that I recorded less of your voices and you started to disappear. And also when I stand next to the mic and speaker, your voices are stronger and clearer. A big part of the connection is me, isn't it?
Out of the